Good morning to one and all. We have gathered here today to commemorate the efforts of our teachers who are believed to be the second parents and guiding masters of our career. It is an honorable occasion for all our students to wish our teachers or gurus on this Teachers' Day, which is celebrated on 5th September. The day is celebrated to commemorate the birth anniversary of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. He is more popular as a professor rather than holding positions such as the second president of India and the first vice president of India. When students approached Radhakrishnan to celebrate his birthday, he replied that instead of celebrating my personal birthday, it is better if you dedicate the day of tribute to the whole teaching profession. And September 5th was celebrated to pay honor to teachers for their efforts in shaping students. This is an opportunity to pay tribute to our teachers for their selfless efforts. We should show the gratitude to our teachers who never consider unless than their own children while teaching and guiding. They inspire and motivate us whenever requires. They are the one who prepare us to tackle the thought situations in our life at early stage with their knowledge and patience. Hence, on this special day, make it more memorable by showing the gratitude to teachers. My dear teachers, we never forget you in our life whenever we are. We are thankful and grateful for all your efforts. Thank you.